Welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Tori Roloff gave her baby daughter Lila Roloff her first taste of a sweet summer treat this weekend. The entire weekend was a bit of a retrospective of many firsts for Tori Roloff. So it was a perfect fit to cap off the stroll down memory lane by introducing Lila to one of the best of summer's not-so-guilty pleasures. Here's how Tori and her family spent the weekend in what is sure to be Lila's favorite part of the family's outing. Little People, Big World celeb Tori Roloff had a weekend filled with nostalgia. The mom of two took a trip with her husband Zach Roloff and their two kids, Jackson and Lila Roloff, to Tori's college campus. Then Tori showed her family her first college dorm and shared the ups and downs of her freshman year living in the dorms. She shared it was her first time away from home. She recalls feeling trapped and overwhelmed. However, she also remembers a lot of the fun she had with her friends partying and playing sports. The Little People, Big World personality says her first year of college also was the first time she was ever dumped. That became a running joke all day between her and her now husband Zach. Although the memories of 10 years ago were not all good, Tori says being there with her family made everything better. In fact, Tori gushes, "Anything looks good with my family by my side. Certainly, it was a surreal experience being back on campus 10 years later with her husband and kids in tow." Little People, Big World cutie Lila Roloff in a few days will be 7 months old. Time has sure flown by since she was born. She's already experienced many firsts these last few months. However, just yesterday she had her very first test of a cool summertime treat. Tori and Zach took their kids for ice cream after spending a fun afternoon on her college campus. Baby Lila really enjoyed the experience. Just like her mama and her big brother, little Lila has discovered her love of the cool sweet treat. In fact, even after finishing her portion, Lila Roloff was making googly eyes at her brother's still unfinished bowl. Jackson was not sharing his frozen treat with his baby sister. He's good at teaching her the ropes and sharing his dog Murphy, but when it comes to his two scoops, that is off limits to Lila. Little People, Big World alums Tori Roloff and her spouse Zach Roloff certainly have Lila's first summer off to a great start. After months of quarantine, the Roloffs are getting adventurous with their outings. Since the family enjoys sporty outdoor adventures, it's more than likely they will take Lila on her first camping trip. They have yet to do so since Lila was born. Of course, after a weekend away camping, they can stop for Lila's new favorite treat, a scoop of ice cream. Tori and Zach welcomed Lila to the world in November, and like her two-year-old brother Jackson and dad Zach, she has achondroplasia, the most common form of dwarfism. The two lovebirds announced being pregnant with Lila shortly after Jackson celebrated his second birthday, and Tori found out that Jackson had the same form of dwarfism during the 34th week of her pregnancy.